The story of Adam and Eve is a big deal in many religions, like Christianity and Islam. They were the first people, made by God. They lived in a place called the Garden of Eden, where everything was perfect. This story is where life on Earth started, according to these religions. Lots of people believe in this story and think about what it means for humanity.